sporting in, sit down, shut the fuck up, and pay attention to these giant, awesome claws. It's fucking glorious, isn't it? Oh shit, ow, stop shooting me! Fuck you, ow! Now you're all gonna die! You, definitely all of you! Fuck you! I don't care if you got a wife and kids, family, fuck you shot me! Not you, you're fine. Go back in here to fuck some people up, though. What's up, bitches? You're dead. That's nice. Alright, fucker, who's got the rocket launcher? Huh. Oh, there you are. My rocket launcher now. Sorry, had a moment. What was I doing? I love the fact that I can shoot through my shield. Wait, what? I didn't even do anything. Oh, I'm carrying a rocket launcher, aren't I? Yeah, that'll do it. I'm gone. Excuse me, officer. Pardon me. Nothing personal. My bad. I just realized this series is a whole lot of me apologizing for ramming shit, basically. Whoops. I don't think this is faster. No, it's not. Whoops. Excuse me, pardon me, sorry, coming through. You don't know me. None of you recognize me. So if I've got the shield up, I can just fucking football tackle people out of the way. If I don't have the shield up, I'll jump over cars and shit. Hey! Sis! Aww. Oh. I was gonna say, I brought you a rocket launcher. Huh. Whatever. Like a fucking piece of shit. Anyway, ground spike. Wait, I just punched some bitch. Why didn't it work? Focused on my own way, with a never looking back. Jesus will lift and fear. There was nothing I could do. There was nothing you said that could make me realize how much. How do I use it, though? Just out of reach of the fire. Was not aware of the fire. Yeah, but how do I use it? This game far more than I probably should, but you know what? Hey sis, I brought you a rocket launcher. Or not. Because that was the logical thing to do, is throw my rocket launcher away. That was brief. Okay, so maybe this is a little faster going across the rooftops. But not at a general running pace. The hell? What's going on down here? You're a zombie! Oh fuck, you're a zombie! Fuck you, zombie! You okay, lady? You're good, you're great, you're grand? Alright. Nice to know. I'm out of here. Later, losers. Can't stop me. I don't need clearance for this shit. Okay, so she seems to at least know what's going on here. Okay, can I destroy it? Can I break this shit? Can I maybe destroy some of those weird pus pockets? Come on, I gotta be able to do something here. Shit. Oh, fuck you! And that's my cue to leave. Did he just say that's lit? God damn it. Shit. Working on it. What do you mean mission failed? That was just... Oh, fuck you! Excuse me, I need to borrow this, person.
And transferred to base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
Yeah, that's not happening. And I'm out of here. What, I'm just switching to higher and higher level clearance? Is that how this absorption thing is going? Yep, that happened. Yeah, no, nothing to worry about, guys. I'm just part of the new Superman protocol. It's a thing you wouldn't know about. You need my level clearance or higher to understand it. It's nothing you need to worry about. Just do your jobs and let me in, just like you're supposed to. I wish I could glide farther. Yeah. Fair enough. Okay, how do I stealth consume again? I just fail. Okay, how do I stealth consume? Because that seemed like it was important and I fucked it up. No, no, yes. How do I do that? That was my bad. No, shit. Here, I thought I was in the clear. Nope. Just barely. In we go! I don't know if you guys see into the same light distortion I am in the game, but whatever. Isn't an APC an armored personnel carrier? That's a tank. So how do I do this again? Run at B. Yeah, this guy. How do I do the thing? Suck at stealthing! That's cool. You guys have like the worst armor in the world, by the way. It's more convincing if I have the machine gun. Just saying. Exit base. My APC, not yours, mine. Maybe Blitz will let me take this shit back to the Kerbal Space Center. How do I do the thing? What button? No. Oh. Yeah, that. that wasn't suspicious fucking flying sidekick into the APC. Excuse me. Sorry. No, that's wrong. Okay. That's some decent weaponry. That's a fucked up tree. A weapon tree. Excuse me. Pardon me. Through traffic, merge into the in-person. That was terrible. I was gonna say through traffic, merge left, but it's really not merging left, so much as merging into the people in front of you. How did you lose me? You're just screwed, dude. This is nice. I like this. This is kind of nice. This is good. This is fun. Temporarily eluded. Ugh, 31 civilian casualties. My bad. Ow! Whoops. I'm gonna just squeeze through here, and by squeeze, I actually mean. Oh, Jesus! Or Luna, or whatever the fuck you wanna say. Just. Good God. Okay, what am I doing over here? I love the fact that I can just specifically target my enemies. That's nice. Excuse you. Stop running. I'm shooting at you. I feel better. So I can just shoot the hell out of it. That's all I need to do. Seems a little too easy, doesn't it? That should do it. I mean, the only hives I've ever actually fought before were back in Dead Space, and that was some scary shit, so this isn't so bad. I've got a tank to work with. Fuck you. No, fuck you. Things are going well. Operational report, what the hell? Again, a little too many civilian casualties for my liking. Thank you. No problem. I can't say the same thing about all the cars that have been run over, but no problem for us. Sorry. That was totally unnecessary on my part. I didn't need to do that. My bad. I mean, I did it anyway, but I didn't need to. Heavy armor is fine. Excuse me, pardon me, sorry, he's coming through. You guys shouldn't be here anyway. Is that a helicopter? I love the fact that my APC is not suspicious currently. People are running and screaming because I have it. Marines are jumping out of my way. But no one's actually questioning the fuck who it is. It's just, oh, get out of the way, hurry, he's gonna run us over. All right, he's gone, we're clear. Like, guys. congrats, I guess. You win Dumbass of the Year award. I'll come back for you guys in a bit. Ooh, another APC. We can switch. You wanna switch, lady? No? Fine, be that way. Pick the boring option. Alright, lady, where are we going? Aha! We're gonna park the APC in the alley! Because no one's gonna fucking see it there. I thought it said failed for a second there because of the big red letters. A lot of infected casualties. I really like that. 222 million. I like that too. A lot of twos. Just nice and even. Oh, fuck. God damn it, loading sequence. That's a good assumption. No. Yeah. No. The key to destroying everything.
I knew we were connected. Victims of common enemy, subjects of a common experiment.
Don't know. Okay, well, a little bit of desync for a second there.
But I had to. We're gonna put a stop to this thing again.
Yeesh. Anyway, God bless you. Anyway, that wraps it up for this episode of Prototype. Till next time, this is WarHorse, signing out. Pull my heart out of my chest.